Have you ever had someone make fun of you? I know I have, and I hated it. It's happened to Marcy too. Marcy's the main character in the sweet teen romance I'm reading, Tiger Beetle at Kendallwood. Tiger Beetle is written by YA author Norma Jean Lutz, and it's the second book in her classic collection. Marcy's fascination with insects, yeah, you know, bugs, gives her grief and has earned her the nickname of Bug Brain. I love the twists and turns in the story, and I can't wait to see how it all turns out. Oh hey, if you want to read the first chapter, it's a free download. Check it out, you're gonna love it.